Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. Avengers. Whoops.
Elevator goes to the landing pad we need.
Gotcha.
Look at all this. Which nation state is AIM planning to go to war with?
Those munitions also appear similar to your designs.
Makes the guy sort of want to blow them up.
Oh, I'm all out. Copycats.
Access the elevator.
And I leveled up. What do I want? Ooh, I can shoot rockets instead. But nah. I like it. Oops. Yeah, for now, I'll probably stick with, like, doing the main stuff in the episodes and anything that's, like, the harm room. I'll do on my own.
Let's get the dropship and get gone before AIM brings the big guns, literally.
I quite agree, sir. It's safe to say Dr. Tarleton would relish the chance to dance on your grave.
Thanks, Jarvis. Now I'm stuck with a mental image of George doing the robot on my headstone.
Apologies, sir.
Dropship should be just up ahead.
Well, this place looks homey.
Word. Why do I do that every time?
Is my dropship?
Scanning. The dropship was moved to a more secure location ahead. We can't get there before it takes off.
We can if we overcharge the suit by 300% and take the direct route.
Sir, you might literally explode, and that canyon is treacherous.
Sure, but I feel the need for speed. Do it, Goose, and play something fast. Whoa!
Your suit won't last forever.
This suit's all I've got left after George burned Golden Acres to the ground. I'm not losing it. Gloves are making weird noises.
Unsurprising. You just lost an acoustic. Keep going, sir.
Jarvis,
I lost a what?
This is my shot to make up for A-Day, help the kid, and, if I'm honest, stick it to Georgie boy. You're damn right I'll keep going.
The drop... Watch out. Their artillery's targeting you.
Eh.
Incoming.
On it!
I haven't been hit so far, so I'm in. Made it!
Jarvis!
Yes, sir. I've scanned the dropship and it contains the needed parts to repair the Chimera's fabrication machine.
Excellent. Let's check in on the kids and head home.
Hell yeah.
Bruce, Kamala, you read me?
Loud and clear. Bruce is in the harm room pretending to be.
I don't even want to know.
So, any luck out there?
Success. We'll all be in new threads soon. The fabrication machine should be back online in no time.
Great. Can't wait to make Bruce a new pair of yoga pants.
What was that? Sabotage the threat. Yeah. Nah, I'll leave it that way. I kind of want to level up Tony. And plus, flying around is going to be so much easier.
We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it.
If it would just load a little bit faster.
Nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
Yee. Nice. Now, let's take a look at this shit. Feet with heroics. These ones don't seem to be doing good, so screw it.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
I saw that.
Target practice time!
Okay, that scared the hell out of me.
I'd run if I were you. Well, I don't.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. On your HUD.
No. Yay. Save you. Drop. There we go. Now, do I have better gear? I do.
Security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Is it better? It is. Oh. That's how I do it.
As quickly as possible.
Hanging in here. Hey, what's up?
Infiltrate their security system.
Da, 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 da. Perfect.
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better.
Yeah, all right.
Attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them. That helps, thank you. I'm inside AIM's security system. Systems. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. I've breached AIM's security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD.
There, up ahead. You're about to have a very bad day.
You made it.
Yeah, thanks. My spine. Wish it would at least face me forward, not just the character.
AIM has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it.
Make me. Keep just pressing the wrong button. Oh, big dog stretch. Ooh.
The reactor is powered by four energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.
Yes. Come on, come on, come on.
Another junction down.
Figure I might as well use it.
Excellent. Another energy junction is gone.
Hey! Where did this thing come from?
Now I can do the main mission.
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.
Yeah, true. It won't let me go to the main menu, but that's okay. There we go. Nice. Taking its time.
Well, that was fun. Gotta say, it's nice to be back in the saddle.
Yes, sir. You haven't missed a beat.
Ah, glad to see that flattery upgrade kicked in. Now, let's take a peek at our loot. Ah, we hit the jackpot, buddy. This is exactly what I need to fix the fabrication machine.
Glad to hear it. Especially as your current suit is now, how would you put it? Kaput.
Hey, hey, did the job, right? I thought this tech looked familiar. These are all based on my designs.
Some are near exact.
They're sure taking advantage of the Stark tech acquisition. I was kind of hoping they just sit on the assets.
Yeah, but it's Stark tech. You know they wouldn't. Various activities of warp patterns. Patterns can be deciphered by the fabrication machine. Used to fabricate outfits. Okay. Dope. There it is. The assault and ultimate heroic ability is now unlocked. Q. The invincible Iron Man mission chain. Okay.
Finally feeling like my old self.
Along with the fabrication machine, I've managed to route power to various other areas, including the inventory vault. I'm detecting some old equipment in your vault, sir. Should I incinerate it?
What? No. That's not trash, Jarvis. It's my stuff. I'll go take a look.
As you wish.
Oh, I guess they're gonna make me do that.
Fury used to yell at us from up here. Kinda miss that guy.
Stores excess gear and artifacts, any items of these types that are uncollected during a mission or awarded when an inventory slot is full are sent to the inventory.
See? Not trash.
Indeed. I'm sure you'll use this to store many more treasures. Sir, representatives from our friends at S.H.I.E.L.D. are now aboard the Chimera. Agent Morales is in the command nest. She may be able to help with the parts needed for the ship.
Great. Look forward to meeting her.
Hey, Avenger.
Hey there. I was told S.H.I.E.L.D. was in the house.
I'm Agent Alessandra Morales. I'll be your point of contact for S.H.I.E.L.D. day to day. If you ever have any spare cycles, come see me. There's plenty that he's doing.
Very nice to meet you, Morales. I need to find some parts to get this old girl in the air. Maybe I can kill two birds with one stone? Help out my old S.H.I.E.L.D. pals while I'm at it?
So, you think you can do us a favor on this one?
They earn faction experience. Earning enough faction experience can increase rank. Okay. Okay. I'm down. Oh, let's see.
Yes, you gave us an upper hand against Dane.
Yes.
A new S.H.I.E.L.D. representative has joined us and is now stationed in the Commons area.
Great.
This place is starting to really come to life again, eh? New fishing for compliments? No, no, never. Just making an observation.
There she is. Cosmetics. Sell items that allow visual customization of heroes and user interface in exchange for units. Cool, now I've figured out how to use my units. Jesus. A lot of this shit's really expensive.
Not gonna fund my coffee habit, really?
Agent Levine is on the hangar deck. If you have a moment, he can likely assist in further upgrades of your equipment.
Where? Down there? It'd be really nice if I could, like, hover. Rank, higher ranks, unlock the ability to purchase better gear. Okay. That's cool. But all of those are locked.
Signature's scans have detected two potential sources of initiator cores.
Potential? Why potential?
Unfortunately, due to AIM security systems, determining the actual source of the heat signatures at this range is impossible.
Another word I don't like. Okay, we double our chances. Bruce, Kamala, meet me at the war table.
We're on our way.
I know I should end this, but right now I need to see if it's gonna let me do, like, side stuff. or if I have to do the main mission. Alright, looks like I'll have everything else available. In these cases, power boost gear, okay. So, okay. Okay, yeah, so I can do all these challenges and shit. What's over here? Interesting. Definitely too low for that right now, but that's okay. Just gonna look at these. Okay, cool. Well, that's where I'm gonna end this. My girlfriend's gonna be coming home soon, so I'm just gonna go ahead and complete or do all this side shit. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.